National Weather Service in Las Vegas, Nevada. This is Earl Hazard's weather radio station WXL36 serving the Las Vegas Valley. Broadcasting on a frequency of 162.55 MHz. Weather information is also available from all National Weather Service forecast offices across the United States and the Pacific region on the internet at weather.gov. Again, weather.gov. The current time is 5:17 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time.
The observations for the local area at 5 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time on Saturday, April 25th, at McCarran International Airport, light rain was falling. The temperature was 63 degrees, the dew point 40, and the relative humidity 42%. The wind was southwest at 22 miles an hour, gusting to 37, and the barometric pressure was 29.63 inches and rising. Other observations around the valley. At the North Las Vegas Airport, rain was falling, with a temperature of 60.